The AFC Women's Asian Cup India 2022 is poised for more gripping action as the final eight teams book their places in the quarterfinals after the conclusion of the exciting group stage. Group winners China PR, who have won the tournament a record eight times, two-time defending champions Japan, and 2010 winners Australia all show their title credentials en route to the quarterfinals. They will be joined by group runners-up Korea Republic, Chinese Taipei, and the Philippines, while Vietnam and Thailand advance to the knockout stage as the two best third-place teams. More enthralling matches are lined up in the quarterfinals across two venues, the DY Patil Stadium and the Shiv Chhatrapati Sports Complex on January 30th. Japan will meet Thailand, while Australia and Korea Republic are set for an epic encounter at 1:30 p.m. 4 hours later, China PR will take on Vietnam, followed by Chinese Taipei versus the Philippines at 7:30 p.m. Adding excitement to the showpiece, the leading five teams at the AFC Women's Asian Cup India 2022 will qualify to the FIFA Women's World Cup 2023, while two teams will secure their places in the Inter-Confederation Playoffs. As Australia have already qualified as a co-host in the global showpiece, the fixtures and sequence of the playoff matches will depend on the progress of the Matildas. Should Australia qualify to the semi-finals of the AFC Women's Asian Cup India 2022, the four losing teams from the quarter-finals will compete in a playoff match, with the two winners gaining direct slots to the FIFA Women's World Cup 2023, while the two losing teams advance to the Inter-Confederation Playoffs. However, if Australia's campaign ends in the final eight, the three other losing teams in the quarterfinals will play in the playoff matches in a single one-round robin format, with the winners advancing to the global showpiece and the remaining two teams securing berths for the Inter-Confederation Playoffs. Don't forget to follow all the latest news and updates on the AFC's digital channels.